Los Angeles, California, mayhem in the suburbs often starts in the city.
Right shoulder now, weaving in and out of traffic.
A televised chase flees the downtown area. For one outlying viewer, it's a drama that will soon hit close to home.
And the back tire is flat and Dad Cole is rolling away from it.
Billy Rangel is watching from his living room as helicopters track a pair of burglars.
I turned on the TV and I said, whoa, that's my neighborhood. And then that's my block. And then that's my street.
There they go, on foot now.
The driver bails. And in seconds, Billy has a very unwanted visitor.
I heard a thump. When I looked out the window, I saw a big shadowy figure and he's on my roof.
He's on the roof now.
When the robber pauses to secure his slipping shorts, Billy's amazed to see a special guest on live TV. One of his own dogs scares the fleeing felon. And another one of his puppies steals the show.
Oh, the dogs are chasing him. Look at this. That neighborhood dog is running after him.
I was like, this is better than TiVo. This is interactive TV.
All right, nowhere to run now. Police are closing in.
Exhausted and cornered, the suspect finally surrenders to police.
It looks like they do have him in custody.
Both of the burglars are on their way to jail. As for Billy's four-legged camera hog...
Well, the dog was for sale, but not anymore. I'm keeping him. He's a star.
But even with a canine celebrity...
And the back tire is flat, and there it goes, rolling away from it.
Billy doesn't want a repeat of the day a TV crime drama unfolded in his own backyard.
Oh, the dogs are chasing him. Look at this.